I found a tamale shop where we can make tamales. And I'm like, oh my gosh, this is so perfect. This brings out this whole other side, you know, cooking in our Mexican way.
It's like an assembly line. As you guys can see, on a daily basis, that's how we're making 5,000 a day.
Wow, 5,000 a day. Yeah.
The twins are very excited about this new relationship with their father. And I can understand that. I wasn't always okay with it, but I'm here to support them.
JJ would have loved this.
He would.
Where's JJ?
He would have actually really liked to come, but I feel like he's like over feeling like, I don't know, I feel like he like feels like you're a little overbearing.
Perfect. Me?
A little bit.
I just want him to have fun with us and do fun things.
I know, but I feel like he thinks you're like kind of pressure us to just do these things.
I feel bad because I was so annoying that he didn't want to be here when my brother would have loved this. And he's missing out on family fun because of me.
I mean, it's like, what are we doing right now?
It's like
therapy in a way, all the different things we've been doing. Like to help him.
Wait, you're having us all do this for JJ?
Well, it was mainly for JJ, yeah.
I think you're like the kind of person that would be so annoyed for people to put something on, you know what I mean? Force something on you.
Oh, I for sure would.
So how do you think that Jay's gonna feel?
I know, I just thought this was
fun. Especially something
that's
super like personal. Like you guys have your own reasoning for deciding to talk to him, where Jay has his reasoning for not wanting to talk to him. And I think you have to respect each other.
JJ's doing well. I mean, he's taking care of himself.
I know, well now I feel bad.
Don't feel bad,
but like
just change.